Chop Suey, 1929, is an oil painting by Edward Hopper, a realist art painter. The foreground of the work portrays two women in conversation at a restaurant. In November 2018, it was sold at $92 million. Subscribe to the channel for more engaging content.